When you're trying to buy a new fishing rod, there's all sorts of lengths to consider. Every rod length does have its place, but I have personally chosen to do something a little bit more simple, and I use all 7-foot rods. And again, you might disagree with me, and if you do, that's fine. But for the way I fish, I like to use a 7-foot rod. And I say that because I believe that release point is very important when you're fishing. Now, I fish shallow water a lot. I'm not talking about going out there and throwing a big plug or throwing a football jig for that. Longer rods are great. I totally agree with that. But for when I'm making short little pitches and skips, whatever, to shallow cover, I like to have the same release point for most of my lures. So I'm throwing this shallow plug right now, you know, pitching it around docks or whatever. And as I'm doing that, okay, if I want to change my bait, you know, pick up a different rod, well, I can pick up a plug that dives 4 feet instead of 6 feet. And I still have the same release point. So I'm not picking up a shorter rod or a different length rod and messing up my release point and pulling my cast like that. I'm consistent. You know, it might be a lighter bait or a heavier bait, but it's still much easier to be consistently accurate. Now, if you're a bank angler, I like to use 6-foot 6 rods because you're often sneaking through little paths and whatnot, trying to make short little roll casts from, you know, certain little wooded areas. So bank fishing, I'd say about 6'6", but for open water, man, a 7-foot gives you just about everything you need.